about to drink?
No, probably not.
You been drinking?
One pint.
Yeah. Want to come and sit in my car, buddy?
No problem.
Turn that off for us, bud.
No problem, John.
You got the keys, mate. Head that way from.
No problem.
Still chewing his takeaway, white van man claims he's only had one jar. A quick blow into the breathalyzer, and if he is under the legal limit, he'll be on his way.
How long is it since you've had your last drink, mate?
Half hour.
Blow out and I'll tell you when to stop, okay? Deep breath, blow. Keep going. No, you're messing about. Deep breath and blow.
The fella is trying to pull a fast one.
Deep breath and blow for me, please, buddy. Keep going. You're messing about now.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
No, you are. If you mess about, you're going to get arrested, okay? Deep breath and long blow. You've stopped blowing. Not yet. It's your last chance. You're getting arrested if you fail this. Deep breath and blow. Yeah.
That's four times the driver has failed to blow. It's a common tactic to avoid being tested.
The gentleman was messing about. He didn't blow properly, so he's going to be arrested.
Failure to provide a sample will mean the driving ban, so he's really blown it now.
Yeah, take me to the police station.
Yeah.
Go on, man. Take me now. Seriously, take me to the police station now.
He may not have the breath to fill a tube, but he seems to have found his second wind.
Stay there. I'm not getting you out the car. Stay there.
I'm not getting out the car, man.
I think you're a bit confused as to who's in charge here. Because it's not you.
No, it's not me, is it?
No.
Nah, I found out where you live.
Really?
Telling you.
The guy is now making some serious threats, but this interceptor isn't easily scared.
I've done my time in the army. When doors are going in, you got...
Think what you'll probably find. No, if the people who are in the army will be disgraced at the way you behave them.
No, I don't think
yes, they will.
I don't think they will.
As somebody who's ex-forces.
No, I don't think they will, mate.
Yes, they will, because I'm right? Embarrassed for you.
So it is, I'll find out where you live. And so will everybody else. Regiment. Boom.
As an ex-serviceman himself, Andy has no tolerance for anyone bringing the services into disrepute.
Every regiment in the army will be disgraced at your behaviour.
We'll see.
Yes, we will see.